What is a pre-assignment visit or look-see? Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we have a new word for our video dictionary for expat life, and that is a pre-assignment visit or a look-see visit. And this is a term that you're gonna hear if you are working at a company that has several office locations and has expat assignments available. A lot of times these companies will let you go on what they call a pre-assignment visit or a look-see visit. And it's basically really how it sounds. You go to the country where you're looking at accepting a job offer, and you will look around and see what the housing is like. You'll see what the schooling is like, especially if you have children. You wanna make sure that the school, the location you're going to, has a school that is acceptable to you. A lot of these locations do have international schools or private schools, but you'll want to definitely go and take a look before you go at the housing, the schooling, grocery stores to see what's available and what's not available. I would recommend going into malls or shopping areas so you can also see the quality and cost of goods that you'll potentially be buying once you move there. It's also great to just get an overall idea of the population and maybe things like pollution, if you're more sensitive to air pollution, whether or not it could be a good place for you to live. It also gives you a good idea of what you need to pack in your shipment. So that is super crucial. You'll want to, again, go to the grocery stores, go to the malls, see what's available for entertainment. Maybe there's a lot of boating there. Maybe you want to bring your own life vest in your shipment. Maybe they have a swim team and you want to make sure you bring swim caps and goggles for your children. So going on a pre-assignment visit or a look-see trip is definitely important if you're planning on going on an expat assignment with your company. And if it's something that your company doesn't offer, I would personally recommend talking to your HR department to see if that's something that you can do before you actually move abroad, because the look-see trip or the pre-assignment visit is really crucial in helping you really know what you're getting yourself into for a few years. And by you going and taking a quick look before you actually move over there, can really help your chances of having a successful expat assignment. All right, I hope that helped really explain to you what a look-see trip or a pre-assignment visit is. And be sure to go below, hit that red subscribe button, and we'll be back next week with a short video dictionary clip. Bye guys.